Hey, I'm Kevin Heffernan.
And I'm Steve Lemmy.
And we're with the new show, Tacoma FD.
And we're about to take the fire safety quiz.
How appropriate.
Yeah. Have you looked at these questions?
I have not. This is a totally...
Kevin?
No, I haven't. So these are real fire safety questions from a real fire safety quiz.
I think I know the answer to the first question.
All right, let's do it. Ready? Number one, to operate the fire extinguisher, the acronym PASS, PASS, is often used to help us remember to pull, aim, squeeze, and
shoot.
Shoot, I like that.
I'm gonna say shoot. Pull, aim, squeeze, and
smell.
Could be. These things are always tricky.
All right, what do you do when your clothes catch on fire? Huh, A, run quickly, such that the wind helps to put out the fire.
I think it's gonna
be
that one.
B, scream for help. C, stop where you are, drop to the floor, roll against the floor, cool off with water after the fire's out. And D, grab a fire extinguisher and spray it on your clothes.
It's definitely run quickly such that the wind helps to put out the fire.
All right, I'm gonna go with C though.
Stop, drop, and roll.
Yeah, stop, drop, and roll, and cool off with water.
Sorry. You could probably cool off with a nice soda if you wanted to.
That was never part of stop, drop, and roll though, right?
No.
Stop, drop, roll, and cool?
Yeah.
How to put out a fire? A, cooling, B, starvation, C, smothering, D, all of the above.
I know you can smother a fire.
Sure.
I know you can starve a fire.
Yeah, you starve it of oxygen.
Yeah. Cool.
Put some water on it.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, I'm
going to say it's got to be all of the above.
All of the above.
Whenever they give you all of the above,
it's all of the above.
It's usually all of the above.
You know, if this is the SATs, all of the above, it might be different, but this is a fire. These are firefighters.
Sure.
This is like an Irish guy who's like, oh, I'm going to trick him with an all of the above question. All right, hold on, check this
out.
Easy
now, I'm an Irish guy.
And you come from a family of Irish firefighters.
Yeah, wow.
In fact, oh yeah, as written by cousin Bill Heffernan. Yeah, I thought so.
When a fire is too large to fight, on your way out of the building, you should run for your life.
Yes, for
B,
sure.
B, make sure your coworkers are also leaving and close doors behind you as you leave. C, open the windows to allow smoke to leave the building. D, press the fire alarm and call the fire department.
Okay.
You don't want to leave the doors closed. I saw backdraft. See backdraft?
No, you don't want to leave the doors
That's
closed.
That's what backdraft is.
Go on.
You open the door and the backdraft gets you.
Check that door for heat, Tim.
Right. Okay. I mean, your family is firefighters. You should get
some,
all this shit.
There are a few. There are a few. Yeah.
Like right now, your whole Irish family is watching this Rolling Stone digital video.
Sure. They don't get it.
On the internet.
They think I'm going to win $1 million if I get them all right.
Oh, hey, Kevin's going for $1 million.
I'd like a lifeline, please. Can I call Cousin Bill? If the fire's growing and might block your way out, you should. A, find the nearest fire extinguisher and use it. Mm-hmm. Panic and lose track of what's going on.
See, why do the firefighters make a joke question in here?
Sure.
I guess it's for levity's sake.
I guess so. Evacuate the building immediately. Or D, call your friends to confirm dinner plans at Winslow.
Okay.
Wah, wah. I'm going to say evacuate the building immediately. What else was it?
Yeah.
You're going to fight the fire?
He's getting mad.
God damn it. What is the main purpose of an emergency plan? A, so people in the workplace know what to do in an emergency and can be safely evacuated. B, it is required by law. C, it's exciting.
I like this.
And D, it helps the organization to look good.
It's like
this seems pretty easy to me.
Yeah, but I think Kevin Hart made this fire safety.
Is that what it is? Okay. No, it's Canadian because they spelled organization with an S.
Organization.
Yeah.
Very good. See, you would make a great detective.
Sure. Where's the detective exam? What is the correct definition of fire?
Oh, here you go.
A, a chemical reaction from which heat and light are emitted.
I'm going to predict that we get this one right as well.
Okay. B, hot orange stuff.
Okay, that's not it.
This is not a real quote. Did you guys really get this off? Yeah. Really? Really? C, a South Coast radio station.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And D, a Jimi Hendrix song.
You know,
which is true.
I would like there to be an E here, which is all of the above.
Yeah,
because fire is hot orange stuff.
It is.
And I'm sure there's a South Coast radio station called like Fire 104.
Yeah.
Contemporary hits.
But you gotta look at the question.
What is the correct?
What is the definition of fire?
Definition of fire.
See what I'm saying?
Yeah, I see what you're saying.
Stick with me, you would have graduated from college then.
I actually did really well on my SATs, but
did you?
Yeah.
It stopped there?
Yep.
Which of the following is not a type of firefighting equipment? Not a type of firefighting equipment.
Okay.
A, fire blanket.
Mm-hmm.
B, hose reel.
Mm.
C, sprinklers.
Mm.
D, ice cubes.
Mm. Okay, I'm gonna go with ice cubes, Kevin.
Yeah, I'm there too. I'm with you.
Do you think anybody's gotten the hot orange stuff question wrong? I mean, I suppose if you know you only have to get a C to pass,
yeah,
and you know you've nailed all the other answers, there's some guy, like some young Irish fighterman.
Making a joke?
A Heffernan guy, yeah. He's like, yeah, Jimi Hendrix.
Yeah, oh yeah, ice cubes for my drink.
Yeah, when I sit back and...
I have a scotch, I like to throw a few ice cubes in it, put out the fire. Hey. Yeah, I know what you're saying. Okay.
We got the first one wrong.
Okay. No, shoot. The first one's wrong?
Pull, aim, squeeze, and shoot. What's the right answer? And sweep.
Sweep.
God. We got 8 out of 11, so that's...
Okay, that's a pass, right? All right, so we took the quiz. We both got 8 out of 11. So I think we qualify, although we just play firefighters on TV, we qualify as real firefighters now.
Yeah.
Isn't that right?
We are in the fire department.
Thank you.
The Tacoma Fire Department.